Yeah. What's up? Hey. I thought it was. Yeah. What's up? Come on in the room, child. Hey, girl. So tonight, this is my first time doing this on TikTok, but we really not talking tonight. So you're gonna join the live if you wanna join the live if you're single, and I'm gonna ask you some questions. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna talk about a few things. So I'm doing this every Thursday on TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook. So some Thursdays we're gonna have topics, we're gonna have guests that's gonna talk about things. Some Thursdays, every Thursday, we gonna let people send a request to join live. Oh, Lord, my head ain't done. Girl. Okay, next Thursday for sure now. And which one you coming on? Instagram, TikTok, or Facebook? So, on TikTok tonight, y'all, I'm going to go from here until 8 o'clock. And until 8 o'clock tonight, I'm trying to see what time's gonna be best for TikTok. I really don't know. I feel like it might be different the next time. It don't matter where I need to be at. Girl, so the whole gist of it is for whoever is on the live to be able to like see you, possibly, you know, slide in your DMs or whatever. Hey, beautiful. How you doing? Hey, I'm doing good. How you doing? So, thank you for the likes. So, that's the whole gist of things. If anybody is on here right now, y'all want to send a request, go ahead, send me a request. And we're going to talk. You know, you're going to tell me a little bit about yourself. Tell me if you're single. Well, I hope you're single if you're coming to talk about, you know, finding you a little boo or a little forever or whatever. It's up to you, whatever you want. If you want a little, you know, it's up to you. But the people in the audience, y'all can decide if y'all, you know, like them, want to talk, want to move things forward. So yeah, that's the whole gist of things. But you know, you really can't be scared. We all gonna talk about certain topics. But I'm going to open it up tonight, and we're going to talk about, let me go to my list. All right, so I'm going to open it up with a question. And I want y'all to tell me in the comments, you know, if this matters to y'all or not. So when you first meet somebody, does their appearance matter? Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments. When you first meet somebody, does their appearance really matter to you? Like, does that matter to you? Is that a reason why you wouldn't talk to them, why you would talk to them? Let me know in the comments. And if you on here, yes, if it catches the eye. Okay, so what about if you meet them and you at like the grocery store or something? Do they have to look a certain type of way for you to really be attracted? Like, what if you really just caught them at a moment that's like terrible? Hey. Then what? Y'all let me know. Y'all like my shirt? Let me know how y'all feel about that. Now, I really think on TikTok, we might have to switch the times up because I just don't know. Hey, how you doing? No. Y'all let me know when you meet somebody, does their appearance matter? If you meet them, nah, pretty face with no makeup always gets my attention. Okay. What you talking about? So I'm asking if anyone's on here, if you want to request to join the live, you can. And we're gonna talk. But the question was, does appearance matter when meeting somebody? Like when you meet somebody, if you out and about, does their appearance matter? So is that a reason why like you wouldn't talk to somebody or what? So we talk about different things around dating, love, sex, marriage, those things. But that's the question. And if you want to go live, if you're on here, join the live. Hop on, send me a request. I think that's what you do on here. Let me make sure. I think people can send you requests. So, yeah. What y'all think? What y'all think? If no one is around you. Let me know. Me personally, I feel like I go out sometime and I be looking kind of crazy. I go to the grocery store, I might be looking crazy. If I'm running to the gas station, I might be looking crazy. You know what I'm saying? I work from home, so I ain't always dressed up just to go make a quick little run. So I feel like that's something you kind of got to take into consideration. You don't really have to, but personally, I just started taking that into consideration because thank you for the likes. Because I used to just be so shallow and be like, yeah, you look crazy. I don't think I want to talk to you. That type of thing. But you know, I'm trying to get out of that. So, well, I have, honestly. What y'all think? Y'all meeting people at the store. See, this is what I'm saying. Y'all got to be down with it. Get down to talk to me on here. Y'all ain't talking. It ain't no show. Because I can't talk to myself, okay? So that's something. Oh, shit. I done broke my thing. I'm an ugly person, so I don't shoot no shots. Oh, my gosh. Why would you say that? So what do you do? How do you talk to somebody? Like, if you interested in somebody, you don't go up to them? What you do? Cause that's crazy. And let me see, if you a man, oh yeah, you a man. See, so you're not even a lady. If you was a lady, I understand. So you just let the ladies approach you. That's what you gotta do. I'm from South Carolina. Y'all let me know something now. Cause I'm trying to figure out. How that work? Y'all tell me how that work for real. Shady. Cause that's funny. So much you don't shoot your shots. So what you be doing? See, and I think it's a little different with ladies than with men. So, let's get a drink. I'm detoxing right now from alcohol. You don't even know where I'm at, where I'm located. And, you know what I'm saying? You should say, let me take you out, baby. Now let's get a drink. What if I don't drink? Then what? I drink water. I'm detoxing for real. South Carolina? Oh, I don't live in South Carolina anymore. I'm just from South Carolina. Y'all always do this over here. This show is not about me. This show is about other people. Let's dip some cookies there. Dip some cookies. Y'all crazy over here on TikTok. Y'all know that? Okay, well, since y'all, nobody wants to send an invite to go live with me, let me ask y'all another question. Since y'all don't want to talk. Do y'all know about love languages? Y'all know about love languages and stuff? Or no, let me ask y'all this. If y'all are dating somebody, and I'm pretty sure there's more men in the room, so this probably don't matter to y'all. If you're dating someone, does the time it takes for you to have sex with the person matter? Like, do y'all look at people different if you have sex with them sooner than later? Do you feel like if you gotta wait a long time? Like, let's talk about it. Tell me how y'all feel. Y'all double tap the screen for me too. Show me some love. Get some more people in this room. Send a live out of something. Tell the folks we talking. I don't know where you even share lives over here on TikTok. I ain't gonna lie to you. Does it matter? What y'all think? I'm gonna tell y'all something. Okay, I ain't gonna brag on the other ones. I ain't gonna brag on them. What y'all think? Since nobody wants to send the requests to go live with me, doesn't matter. And I'm pretty sure it's more men. It's men in here. So how do y'all feel? What does that make y'all feel like? As like, I want to know a men's perspective. Because ladies think a little differently. It'd be the best when it's unexpected. Okay, I agree with unexpected for sure. But what if unexpected the same night you meet the person? Then what? How you feeling then? You gonna keep talking to her? You gonna take her serious? Or you gonna be like, nah. What y'all think? Let me know. My food almost done too. I got to go downstairs and check it in a little bit. I want y'all people to go live with me, and y'all don't want to go live with me and talk to me on the tickety tock tock. I put water on my hair and this shit is sliding all the way back down. What about, what's up, Junior? What you say? What you say about it? Let me find my little song to play. What you say about it? See, y'all, that's the thing over here. I'ma get that, but I wanna know why so quick also. Okay. So what that's gonna make you feel like? Because I mean, ultimately, yeah, we all know that the sex is gonna come, you know. I don't even know. Can I say that word on TikTok? Do they ban you for that? We all know that's gonna come, but what goes through a man's mind if you get it on the first night versus if you get it 2 weeks from the first night versus if you get it a month from the first night versus if you get it 2 months from the first. The first night isn't like the first time y'all meet. What y'all think? Hey, Justin. I hope I said that right. Depends on the vibe. Okay. So if you vibing with a person for real and you really, really, you know what I'm saying, you vibing with them and things are, the conversation's good, the, what's the word I'm looking for? Like when you in a person's presence, it's natural. J-O, okay. then it's cool? Or do y'all feel like, I can't F with her, I can't talk to her, I can't do her? Or like, what is it? I want to know what y'all men be thinking. Because I done got with a chick I slept with on the first night, was together 3 years. And I've heard a lot of stories like that too. If you made me wait and you not out here giving it up to nobody else, I'll be cool with that. Okay. And I've been with a chick I waited a while for. Okay. So ultimately, it really doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. If you wait. Or if you don't wait. But y'all don't have no preconceived thoughts. Or y'all don't be thinking nothing like, you know. It's situational. Okay, I think that's a good answer for sure. Situational. Facts don't matter. Me and girlfriend had sex the first time we linked and was together for 4 years. Okay, so when y'all be having sex with these girls the first night, first whatever encounter, y'all be taking them out and stuff? Like, y'all start to go on dates and y'all date? Or is it already, you already too, like, comfortable where you just feel like, we ain't gotta do all that, we can just, you know, vibe? And how soon after did y'all get into a relationship? Like, how soon after y'all had sex, did y'all get into a relationship for real with that person? Because y'all acting real scary, like y'all don't want to go live and talk to me on the live. Yeah, facts. We went on a date. Some vibey shit. Y'all funny. And got into a relationship like a month after, maybe a little less. Okay, so typically it's situational, but the ones who do go into having sex first or sooner or faster, you kind of get into a relationship with them sooner. That's what you're telling me. I'll pop up. Not you, toxic. we got seriously immediately right after. Okay, so I can understand that for sure. I'm looking for a wife, so don't waste my time, period. But does she know that though? Does she know that straight up front? Does she know that you're looking for a wife from the jump? JT, what's up? So don't waste my, okay, you know what I'm saying? What about you? What about you in this dating world? How this thing go? Cause y'all crazy. So my eye pop up. Not you gonna pop up. I mean, I can see that though. If you have sex with somebody soon and y'all really on some, y'all know what y'all want for real. Somebody sent the invite. Yes.
What's popping?
Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. Just chilling over here. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Hair looking crazy. You said what?
I said my hair over here looking crazy. I gotta get my shit braided.
Ah, please. Look like you got some good hair.
Yeah, I mean, should I?
So, listen. Are you single?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Right now.
You said that a little too. I don't know.
Yeah, man. Because, you know, yeah, I mean, I ain't in no relationship. You know what I'm saying? But.
Okay. You know, so you're not in a relationship.
I'm outside right now. You know what I'm saying?
You outside.
I'm outside with it. Now, I'm out in the UK right now. You feel me? I'm from New York and shit.
Okay. But
I'm out in the UK doing music and shit. And I be cooking in my spare time. You feel me?
I was just about to ask you, what you doing in the UK?
Yeah, I do music, but you know what I mean? I be cooking on the side.
That's what's up.
But I've been in two long relationships that I slept with Shorty early on, like, you know what I'm saying? One was the first one was like maybe like a week after meeting her, which is still not, you know what I mean, a crazy time. Like, one I was with for 4 years, the other one I was with for 3 years.
Okay. are you?
Ooh, girl. Listen, girl, shit. It ain't polite to a real motherfucker their age, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you coming today, so people might want to slide in, you know, and talk to you and stuff. They want to know how old you are.
I mean, you know black on crack, right?
That's right. You damn sure right about that?
Nah, I'm 32.
Okay, yes, you look good for 32, for sure.
You know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm 20.
So you outside, you singling outside. Now, you located in the UK right now. What's your zodiac sign?
Ooh, girl, you digging, ain't
you? I mean, you said you sent the invite. You ain't even know what you were sending the invite for.
Are you right? Listen, now I'm a Pisces.
You a Pisces. Okay. So how long you gonna be in the UK?
Shit. I came out here. This shit crazy. I came out here last year today.
Oh, it's your 1 year.
1 year. Ever? I was supposed to be here for 11 days. You know me?
11 days and it turns to 1 year?
After like the third day, I was like, man, fuck going back to New York.
You like it better than New York?
What? Listen, America is crazy. Like,
people be saying it. So you like it better than New York?
What? Listen, America is crazy. Like,
people be saying it. So you like it better than New York?
What? Listen, America is crazy. Like,
people be saying it.
I canceled my shit back, and then I rebooked a flight back in January. And then in January, instead of going back to New York, I canceled that shit and went to Dubai.
What happened? Y'all, I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. Shoot. JC told my oldest today and show I done finally called an episode. This is the first one on TikTok. The first one. And I don't know what happened to J.O. He got kicked off. He kicked me off but told me I can join back. I gotta send it. I don't know how to do that, y'all. Oh, I see it.
You know, I don't know what happened. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Around and went to Dubai for a month. That shit was beautiful. And then I just been out here. Been a couple other places in Europe. You know what I'm saying? Went to Spain. Went to Egypt. Shit's crazy on this side of the world.
For real? What's the biggest difference?
Shit. The racism. Police. You know what I'm saying? Black people know what from over here, which is crazy. You know what I'm saying? You ask a black person, you're like, yo, bro, where you from? He'd be like, oh, Nigerian. My dad from Kenya. Or like, oh, I'm from Jamaica. Or like, they know where in the world they from. Like, they really took that from us in America. You feel me? Shit crazy.
Oh, that's interesting.
Food different. It's clean. You know what I'm saying?
It's better?
It's way in Spain, they clean the streets every night. You won't find a bubblegum wrap out that bitch. You know what I mean?
Dang.
The rest of the world crazy, man. Like,
the rest of the world crazy.
For real. Like, I can't believe like how different that shit is. You feel me? Like, in New York, it's wild. I don't know where you at in America, but it's wild there too. I already know.
Yeah, I'm in Georgia.
Okay, yeah, so you know. Out here, I've been out here for a year. I still ain't seen somebody get pulled over by the police.
So you don't plan on coming back?
Hell nah. I'll come back to do some shows and shit, music and shit, but, like, that's it. And then I'm out of there. Like, what? Like, I'm going out.
Interesting. Going out,
you know what I'm saying? I'm going there and I'm coming right back. Like, I'm not. It was 609 mass shootings in America this year already. Like, that's not a thing out here. That don't even exist. You know what I'm saying? Like, school shootings don't exist. Like, none of this shit exists over here.
That's crazy. I feel like I'm getting a whole education lesson right now.
Yeah, facts. I feel like that's why they don't be telling us about this kind of shit, because they don't want motherfuckers to leave. We leave, we'll fuck the economy up. You know what I'm saying? I'm putting all my people on. Like, I be on the phone every day with my, you know what I mean, my dudes back home. And they be like, yo, bro, I'm out. Like, I had one of my DJ friends pull up on me recently. He
came out here for 2 weeks because he'd been out here before, but he only was doing like tours and shit with a couple of like famous rappers and shit. But he never got to just experience the shit. So he was just out here chilling. I'm like, yo, bro, this is the way, my nigga. You know what I mean?
Dang, that's crazy.
Yeah, not lit.
That's crazy. Well, you know, look, you have to come back on here another night because we're going to have to talk a little bit more about that.
Yeah,
facts. For real. Because that's interesting. I like to learn. So yeah, probably want to ask you like 1,000 questions about the differences.
Yeah, now you can ask everything different, like everything from their words, how they talk, all that shit. Like I was talking to somebody today, they called the stove a hob. I said, what the fuck you mean a hob? Like, you know what I mean? Like,
dang.
Oh, that's like the 1800s or something.
What's the weather like?
It's ugly over here. I ain't gonna hold you. That's the only downfall to the UK. Wow. But like other countries, it's lit. But the UK specifically, like it's always raining. It's always cloudy. You know what I'm saying? It's probably like Seattle or something. Like if I was to compare it.
Okay. Gotcha. Okay. So I got two more minutes left on TikTok. Then I'm going to Instagram and I'm doing a dating show live on Instagram. But we didn't really even ask you all the questions.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead. Let's get to it.
Anyway, we only got 2 minutes, so we're going to do what we can do. You said you're single slightly. And you're an artist, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's what you do for a living. How long have you been single?
Oof, I've been single since it's been over a year and 2 months.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. What are you looking for? What are you looking for when you looking for in a woman?
I'd be looking for. I'm different. I'm older, so I'd be looking for compassion. You know what I'm saying? Intelligent, able to hold a conversation, know what they want in life. You know what I mean? Like I look differently at shit. Like you got to be extra caring and loving and all that. Like I need a sweetheart. You feel me?
Okay, sweetheart.
Yeah, man.
Does race matter?
Nah. But I still got preferences, you know what I'm saying?
Like, so what's your preference?
Preference-wise, mm-hmm. Like, I won't even say preference-wise. I would just say I love black women, you know what I'm saying? I love black women. But everything cool, you know what I'm saying? I don't care what race they is. If I find that person to be attractive mentally, physically, spiritually, all that, It's a go for me.
Okay, yes. And so is marriage something that you're looking to do? Like, what's the end goal of a relationship?
That's got to happen eventually, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. You know, everybody got to ask that. Everybody's not on, you know, doesn't want to be married. Some people don't really care for that. When you're dating a woman, does how much she make matter?
Nah, not at all.
Okay. Is there a certain age range that you'll date? Like, what's the age range that you date between?
Yeah, they can't. I don't do the young shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can't young, at least 19 if I'm going to talk to you, you know what I'm saying? Like, just to speak to you. But I feel like if she is younger, like if she 21 or something like that, I feel like sure for her age. Like, I never want to feel like I'm talking to somebody who acts like a child or like, you know what I'm saying? Okay. Like, you got to be on point. Like, I know this 21-year-old chick that I talk to here and there, you know what I'm saying? Her mentality up. So, I don't feel like I'm talking to a 21-year-old, you know what I'm saying?
Gotcha. So, what's the highest you'll date?
Shit, that's a sticky one. That's how they say it in the UK. Sticky one still, yeah. But, I don't know. Maybe, I don't want to be mean, like, but, like, maybe, like, 38, you know?
Okay. Older. So you're a day from 21 to 38.
Yeah, that's a big thing, but like
that's a for sure big gap.
Yeah, facts. But you never know. That's what I'm saying. I'm a smart motherfucker, so like you never know. Like she could be 37 and just be moving real right, like looking real right. Like, so you never know. Like, you know what I mean?
Okay. So do you have any kids?
Nah.
You want kids?
Yep.
Okay. And what are some of your deal breakers when, like, dating people?
Let me see. if she just lie, like, it don't even, you don't gotta be lying to me. Like, you know how people, I was just watching this on somebody live a couple of minutes ago. Like, I'm watching this girl talking and she, you could just tell she lying. She just telling stories because she want to, like, she want attention. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. That's crazy. Like, she don't need to. reason, you feel me? Like, she just lying. Yeah. Like, that's crazy. Like, yeah, I can't do the lying shit. I can't do the mean shit. Like, if a chick mean, or like, same chick in the same live I was just talking about, she talking about how she was fighting her last man. Like, ain't nothing cute about that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, can't be aggressive. Aggressive is a turn off. Like, you know what I'm saying? All that. Like, don't be lying. Don't be aggressive. You know what I mean?
Okay. Okay. So, we're going to have to cut this short because I got to go and slide to the other platform. Mm-hmm. But this is my actually my first time doing this on TikTok. I don't really go. I started going live a lot more on here, but I typically do this on Facebook.
Okay.
And I just said that I was going to start doing it on TikTok and on Instagram. Mm-hmm. So every Thursday I'll be live. Anybody that's in the room, y'all can go ahead and slide in JL's inbox if you want to and if he allows you to. but yes, he's single in the UK. And how old are you? Did you say 32?
Oof, damn. I mean, when I hear it, I don't even believe it. You feel me?
I mean, it's okay. You're really not that much older than me, so I don't feel like you're that old. But how old is you? I'm 29.
Oh, girl, you right there. You're okay.
Right, so that's what I'm like. I mean, I know I look, when you say black don't crack, baby, hey, I know I look like I'm young.
I was nervous. I said, she look about 20, I don't know, like, yeah. But you talking to me, you know what I mean? Like, so I know you a little older.
Yeah, so, but it was good chatting with you tonight. I hate that I had to end it and gone over, but yeah, I don't want them to be on my next because it's 8:04.
Mm-hmm. Go do your thing, you feel me?
All right, I'll talk to you next time.
Ready.
All right, y'all. So if y'all not follow me on Instagram, we about to go to Instagram and do this on Instagram where we're going to talk to the folks. We're going to talk about different topics, different things, dealing with dating, love, sex, marriage, the whole nine. And I'm about to head over there now.